Hi friends, today I will be unboxing three Barbies: Dreamtopia Princess, Dreamtopia Fairy, and Day to Night Style Barbie. Hope you enjoy. This Dreamtopia Princess was released July 2018. She has a rainbow colored skirt with cloud and star print, pink shoes, and a pink tiara. She has extra long, bright purple hair with a blue streak. Her hair is so soft and shiny and super fun to comb. This Dreamtopia Fairy was released November 2019. She has a blue tiara, vibrant purple hair, removable translucent wings, and a starry print multicolored skirt. Her hair is also really pretty and soft. This Barbie's outfit transforms from daytime casual cool to nighttime formal glam. Here are the accessories that come with the doll. By simply combing her hair with cold water, you get pink highlights. Warm water turns it back to brunette. Here I am transforming her glam outfit to casual. Then we just twist the top around to reveal the daytime look. Paired with pink heart-shaped sunglasses, a yellow bag, and white sneakers, she is now casual cool. Here are the three Barbies side by side. In this picture, Barbie is modeling an outfit from VikukuShop on Etsy. I love the pink gradient effect of her top and shiny gold shorts. This Barbie is wearing a sweater dress slash hoodie with rainbow hearts from ShanDollsFashion, also on Etsy. I love the details of this outfit, from the working pocket to the drawstring hoodie. It's perfect. This doll is wearing a beautiful shimmery gown from PersnicketyGrandma, an Etsy shop. When light hits the dress, it shimmers and sparkles with each motion. It's even prettier in person. Well, that's it for now, friends. Thanks so much for watching. Have a wonderful day or night. Till next time, be kind to yourself and others. Love, Maggie.